I know that he stopped for my helmet only. I mounted the camera on the top side of the helmet, as you can see in the shadow. So I am always worried that the double-sided 3M tape might not be that much sticky, or else my camera might fall somewhere. So the top helmet mount works. You can see in your shadow that camera is there or not. You don't have to check every time with your hands. Look at that number plate. It doesn't make any sense. So talking about the number plate, why I pointed out that, if you see that bike as well, the top portion of the number plate is small, and at the bottom 8299 is written in large font. So at the very start, at the very beginning, when I purchased this bike and when I got my number, bike's registration number, that time I went to normal radium shop, and that guy asked me how you want your number plate to be, what font you want, basic things. So I told him that I just need everything as simple as possible, nothing fancy, nothing too eye catchy. So what he did, he made me a number plate, a black back plate, like the same the dude driving in front of me. The upper part was small and the four digits at the end were large at the bottom. So later on I rode my bike for several days, and one day I thought to take my bike on a spin, thought to take my bike to the office. So while I was riding on highway, some of the cops stopped me and asked me about my license, my bike papers, registration papers, insurance, blah blah blah, all that we need to carry while we are riding or driving a car. So I was wearing full gear at that time, also helmet obviously. So I showed him everything, papers and everything. Then later on he did not have anything against me to charge me a fine. So what he did, he started inspecting my bike, and he saw the number plate at the back. Upper part was small in font, and lower part was bigger in font. So he told me that this is not allowed, You cannot have this type of number plates because they look fancy. I told him that people all around the city have this kind of number plates. They have bigger, smaller and fancy fonts as well. You don't stop them. So what he told me in return, he told me that I have caught you and this type of number plate is not allowed. Then you have to, now you have to pay 100 rupees fine. So I agreed to that. I paid the fine. I got the receipt as well. Later on, I went home and that day only I changed my number plate to the normal font, which is upper part in the same font and the same font and the lower part also in the same font. So after that, no one stopped me for the number plate thing. I'm also going straight. I forgot. Camera. Idiot. That is why EBS is important.
So thank you so much guys for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one. Sayonara.